Make lunch with me with my new lunch crock pot. Today I'm making a gingery tofu slow cooker soup. Once it's all cooked, I transfer it to my lunch crock and we're ready to take on the day. And look at all the chic colors it comes in.